Hi, welcome back to my channel. I have really missed being back here with you guys. Today's video, I'll be showing you guys my favorite products and what works for me and my hair based on the type of hair porosity I have. During editing, I kind of lost the first bit of the video, but I promise I will redo it as my next video. It was to be about hair porosity, so please make sure you look up you look up onto the next channel, onto the next video for the hair porosity bit. But for today, let's dive in into the favorite products that I use for my hair based on what works for me. And it's important for you guys to also know the type of hair you have, what type of products suit your hair best. Well, yeah, I've talked enough about the hair porosity and everything. Something else I also wanted to feature in today's video was the products that I use for my hair and why I'd be advocating for them, since I have seen the results and I'd say I'm really happy with the results. The first one, all of these products are from Mosara. The first one is the Mosara sulfate free shampoo. I'm really advocating for us guys, from the guys to the ladies. Once you're using a shampoo, make sure you look at the ingredients. Don't use a shampoo that has sulfates among its ingredients. A sulfate free shampoo is important. Why I'm emphasizing on it is because sulfate is very harsh on our hair, on our kinky type of hair. It's very harsh since it strips off your natural oils and your moisture, and yeah, your hair becomes very dry and frizzy, and that's not what you want for our hair. We want to be gentle on our hair, we want to love our hair, we want to make sure that it retains, or we don't lose our natural oils and the moisture on top of whatever we'll be adding on top of it. So yeah, sulfate free shampoo helps you maintain your natural oils. It also allows your hair to maintain its moisture and also be able to absorb more moisture, so your hair is not dry and frizzy. Yeah, and you'll have your natural shine on your hair. And then another product after I use my sulfate free shampoo is my deep treatment mask. After I have used the deep treatment mask and used it in a shower cap and rinsed it after 20 seconds, the next thing I use is my hydrating butter. I really love this baby here because this baby here seals in the moisture in your hair. It adds moisture to your hair and then it seals it in. For someone like me who has dyed my hair, I need to seal in all the moisture I can possibly get so that my hair is soft, so that my hair is easily manageable, so that my hair doesn't break. And this baby here does it for me. And it also makes your hair shiny and bouncy. I really love the fact that it really makes it bounce. It won't shrink. You see the way how our hair shrinks when you washed it, and it's like kind of bouncy. Now this, your hair is still bouncy. I don't know how I can explain this to you guys, but I would really tell you guys to go buy these products and try them out. And I did get them from Jumia, the three of them, for 1,000 bob. Imagine the three of them for 1,000. That's a really good deal, especially for us students. It's a pocket friendly budget, that's what I would say. Something that I use to add a little moisture here and there to my hair is this Styling Dreads Moisture Splash. Yeah, it really does it for my hair in adding moisture. Yikes. I guess that's all I could say about it. And I also noticed it also kinda helps your hair grow. I don't know, that's something that has made me stick with this product. That's it for this video for today. I hope you guys have learned, and I really hope you guys are going to try out these products. Because imagine I just got this the three of them for 1,000 bob from Jumia. It's really pocket friendly, especially for us as students. And yeah, go give it a try and let me hear about your thoughts and your views. And I'll be putting links below of more products that you can try. And yeah, get to first learn your hair type, your hair porosity, the texture of your hair, and what your hair needs best and what works best for your hair. You won't just sleep and wake up and notice, boom, this product works best for my hair. You'll have to kiss some frogs along the way till you find your best products for your hair. So bye guys, I love you. Please like, subscribe, and share the content like gossip. So till the next time, bye.